What a point. Both ladies straight into their stride.
Beautiful. One thing about both of these players is they know their way around the forecourt.
Gomez, Williams.
It's going to be a bruising encounter, unquestionably, between these two. Both hungry for it. Hitting balls like that.
Oh, Gomez Kvitova.
What an end to the game. Majestic backhand.
Four games all, first set.
Swinging one way, then the other. Court in the manner that she did.
Yeah, this is where Venus is spectacular, just so flexible.
Massive. She's so dangerous with it all.
15.
Many on the women's tour can hit a volley like that. That's what we were all so impressed with when Kvitova won the championships in 2011, is her versatility.
Sensational finish to the game for Kvitova. Queens of Wimbledon. There can only be one winner, though, and ultimately it goes the way of the 2011 champion.